Here's your new notebook, Joe.
Oh, it's the notebook Blue gave me.
And Steve, you could take your notebook to college.
Ooh, good thinking. I'll use it to take notes. Thanks, side table.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a...
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first...
clue!
A clue?
A clue!
Then we put it in our...
notebook!
Cause they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues.
We gotta find another paw print.
That's the second clue.
We put it in our notebook cause they're whose clues?
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find the last paw print.
That's the third clue.
We put it in our notebook cause they're
Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues.
You know what to do.
Sit down in our thinking chair and think.
Think.
Cause when we use our mind
and take a step at a time,
we can do anything
that we wanna do.
We're gonna need your help today trying to figure out what Blue wants Steve to bring to college. Will you help? You will? Great.